This shows a sign of a government that is directionless. And in any case, the wife of the president alluded to that in the public, which had not been denied, that those who are hijacked the government are not people who are worked to place the government in place. So I think for Shegun Obasanjo to have said it, he has said exactly what a lot of Nigerians are talking about.